If you are joining me for the first time, please remember to click subscription button and hit that notification bell to be the first person to receive the video that will be produced by DevTech Media. DevTech Media, updating you. DevTech Media, subscribe to DevTech Media. Welcome to DevTech Media, the media that shares news, trending videos, political news, gospel music, as well as entertainment. Today I've got a report about supporting Tinubu's presidency will help actualize Ododua Republic. Femi Kayode speaks. Join me in detail with your host Luchemi David. The former aviation minister of Nigeria, Femi Fani Kayode, has stated the impact of the purported presidential ambition of Bola Tinubu, national leader of the All Progressives Congress, APC. On the agitation for Ododua Republic, Fani Kayode stressed that Tinubu's presidency would not stop the agitation for Ododua Republic. He maintained that Tinubu's presidency would help actualize Ododua Republic. In a tweet, the former minister wrote, "The agitation for Ododua Republic cannot be deterred or dissuaded by Tinubu presidency. As a matter of fact, a Tinubu presidency will only further strengthen the resolve of the separatists. This is because no one is more hated by the Horuba nationalists than Bora-armed Tinubu. Tinubu has been so much linked to 2023 presidential ambition." But despite the claims across the country, the former Lagos state governor has not declared his intention to run for the presidency in 2023. Well, this is the report. If you are joining me for the first time, remember to click subscription button and hit notification bell to be the first person to receive the video that will be produced by DevTech Media. DevTech Media, updating you. DevTech Media. Subscribe to DevTech Media. DevTech Media. Subscribe to DevTech Media.